recoup too. Vortex strikes back.
Crystals, of course.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any Earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find an enemy.
Crash? Crash? Crash, my battery is fried. Make yourself useful, Big Brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Crash Bandicoot, welcome. I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Thank you.
Well done, Crash! I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. Crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Ah. cortex gather crystals, yet you have acquired a gem. Interesting. Well, Crash, know this. As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser. A laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he's created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.
Crystals? Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Thank you.
Listen up. We are not without enemies. Some of them you may even recognize. Although they cannot harm you inside this warp room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next warp room, use the platform that appears in the center of the room. Good luck. I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
I don't have much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise. Crash, I can't keep the data path open much longer. Crash, you need to find...
Come on.
10 of 25 crystals. You're on your way. I'm running low on power, so communication from this point will be difficult. Again, be wary of the pathways between wolf ruins. Remember, I'm counting.
Thank you.
Obviously lacked your metal. But now is not the time to get cocky. There are still many crystals to obtain. Remember, the world is counting on you.
Thank you.
detailed schematics for an improved Cortex Vortex and a suspicious-looking space station. I'm not sure, but Cortex might be trying to...
Thank you. Thank you.
Something is not right with his statements. Beware of the tricks.
Thank you. Thank you.
the 20 crystals you have collected from me.
Yeah!
Yes! My plan is nearly complete. And I have you, Crash Bandicoot, to thank for. Engine? What's happening? What's that? Is he stealing our signal?
Crash! Cortex isn't going to use the crystals to contain the planet's energy. He's going to harness the force and use it to power the super cortex vortex he has built on his space station. One blast of the ray will cover the entire world, turning everyone into Cortex's mindless slaves. Crash, don't let him have those crystals!
Engine, you fool! She's telling him everything! Ah, yes. We're back now. Pardon the, interruption. Crash, bring me crystals! Last of me, Crash Bandicoot!
Crash, what do you suppose happened to Cortex? And what about the Cortex Vortex? It's still up there.
Yeah. Thank you.
quiet all of the gems! Incredible! Crystals are not the only means of harnessing planetary energy, Brian! The gems have that ability as well, and with them, I can destroy the Cortex Vortex forever! Let me warp you to my completed laser installation.
Like to do the honors?
Ha 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 ha